listen long, long enough, you can love me. I'll be just yours, you can hold me. Even let you undress my mind. Say the play it, watch it, then press rewind.
I lost count. In Seattle, go and get food. It's 2 o'clock. Yeah, we woke up kind of late, so. But yeah, it's my baby. Aww. I don't want to leave.
You don't have to.
Yes, I do.
Mm-mm. We're to your family. Foundation all over it.
No, it's lipstick.
It's even worse.
My nose hurts when I flare it.
Alright.
It's day 6 and we're falling apart.
Literally.
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 No, it's not. It's not day 6. It's day 5.
Yeah, I know.
Do you even math? Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Look at the cute boy.
Mmm. Mmm. Got chocolate in it too?
It does.
Second food stop in 10 minutes. With this guy, but it's okay because we're sharing, right? All right, well, I put jalapenos on it, so you have to. We're at Great State Burger. Pretty cool, pretty chill, open. Yeah, where's my boyfriend?
The meal has arrived. Yum, 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 yum.
I'm
monument.
Stupid. We are here.
Yeah. Look at the Washington Monument. It was constructed after the Great Revolutionary War. Revolutionary? It is Revolutionary War.
Was it? I don't know.
To honor our great president, Abraham Lincoln.
What type of alternative facts are you spouting out your mouth?
Ooh, tower! Ooh, ooh, yeah! Oh, Husky God! Oh, Husky God!
Where could you be? I'm gonna miss him!
I know you're not gonna be here! We're not here!
Yes! It is true! Hey guys! I'm back in Maryland now. Like 6:10 a.m.
For security reasons, please keep your luggage and all packages with you at all times until
we'll make it through. I didn't really vlog our last day because we just wanted to like spend our day all together and not worry about vlogging.
For security reasons,
I don't know. I didn't really feel like it, neither did he. So we kind of just spent our day sulking. But it was good. We ate and went to Pike Place again and then headed to the airport. And yeah. feeling pretty empty. Trying so hard not to cry. But yeah, we cried a lot, but everything will work out. We're strong. We can do it. So yeah, just sitting here. Probably gonna call my parents soon. Get some donuts to cheer myself up. And yeah. Alright guys, thank you for being on our journey. I'm not really sure how much I'm gonna put into a vlog, if I want multiple vlogs or just one vlog with everything in it, but I started editing and I made one day and that was like 16 minutes, so I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. But yeah, so thank you for being on our journey, and I really hope that you like our videos together and that you found happiness in our quirky relationship. All right, bye, thank you.